around the time that Madeline was found to be missing. Shortly before that, there was a suspect seen walking away from the apartment with probably carrying a child.